Let's put it all together. The offense, the defense, the assists, the gifts, right? And taking care of the basketball. We'll do that, we'll take a step forward.
I know, again, they will be without QMAs, but this is a time for you to step up.
And the Griffins are moving right to left, and we're underway. And right away, Caleb Bennett with the trifecta off the assist by the young man, Reed Kemp, in his first collegiate start. I tell you, there's five Rockhurst students sitting front row behind that left basket, but they are as spirited as I've seen any fans at any game. They are trying to rally the troops back there.
We just started like a student section last week. And
there's three of you.
Yes.
Corner, Reed Kemp, closely guarded by Buchanan. Now watching it. Three and getting it is Reese Glover. Right now, 3 for 8 from the floor. And that is a way long three and measured perfectly by Reese Glover. Reese Glover nails another three.
What do you guys think of number 0?
That's a baller.
I got nothing else to say about Glover except keep feeding it to him.
Glover, corner three. Dagger! Williams the assist. Glover's got 21 points, 7 made threes.
Still don't like his face though.
He's got swag.
Dribbling, but kick out far side. Tron Thames in with the dunk. The back door swung wide open, and he dropped the hammer.
It is disappointing.
Are you conceding?
I am astonished.
Are you conceding?
Yes, I am conceding this 10 minutes ago. This is atrocious.
The Griffins come into Kansas City and win their first true road game of the 2021-22 season, 69-59. Griffins improved to 3-4. Rockers will fall to 1-5. Western gets it done on the road.
Be prepared to pass out my chance. First scout win of his career.
Yeah, well.
He knew at the beginning of the year I gave him Rockhurst and he was going to be ready. He was still getting you guys food. He was still doing your guys' laundry. Yeah, he was still taking care of my crazy muddy ass.
Yeah, well.
Be prepared and perhaps I'll get my chance. Reed Kemp.